want to get a million miles away from everybody. I want alone time. I want time to dream.
I'm working. Can't you see I'm working? Can't you see that? What are you doing here? Get out of here. What are you doing here in the middle of the night? Go on.
I can't wait to get away from it all so I can concentrate.
I guess I owe you an apology about last night. I was disrupted and I'm a little thin-skinned sometimes about my work and about this novel in particular that's been giving me some problems. I've got my spindle. Every piece of paper represents 8 hours of work. When I finish 8 hours of work, I take off a piece of paper, I crumple it up, I throw it in here. All right? I'm up to page 1621 right now. All right, you do the math, but it's a lot of hours on this one particular project. So you can probably understand why I might get a little frustrated.
I like revision.
In a cottage in the woods all by myself.
I know.
No, I mean, I said, I can't, I mean, I've seen some of the reports about these kids, and I'm not going to talk about it. I can't talk about it. I can't. It's disturbing.
I mean, I like the things we do, but the only thing that really excites me is the thought of just going off by myself in the woods and just spend all day making
sentences?
Yeah.
I often write in my editing things like goes without saying. Some days I feel like I could write that at the top of every page because I feel like all I write is shite.
Have to do it.
I like the confinement. I like working in confined quarters.
And me too.
In this picture of when I was a child and put into a barrel and left there for hours. My parents couldn't afford a babysitter, and I was known as the barrel child for years, and I think I've internalized that in my adult life and work best in the confines of a room like this where I can just sit and I can think and I can create, but this is the life I've grown accustomed to, and I wouldn't trade it in. I prefer this life. This is the life that brings joy for me.
Sorridente pediu para entrar também no samba. O ganso gostou da dupla, fez também cueca. Olhou pro cisne e disse assim: vem, que o quarteto ficará bem. Vinha cantando alegremente. exorridente beijo.